Good evening and welcome to the spring slash summer pinning ceremony for nursing and allied health programs. At this time, I'd like to welcome Candace Sloat to the microphone to join us and lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
If you are able, please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
It's always a pleasure to have an event like this to celebrate the success and the future of healthcare. And tonight we ask Board of Trustee member Mr. Beasley to join us at the microphone to share a few words.
Thank you very much. First of all, I want to congratulate everybody here because none of these young ladies and men are being pinned or doing it alone. They did it with their families and they did it with their loved ones. And it was a tough struggle. I know that because I've had three different members of my family go through this. Let me tell you, you're going to take with you a lot from this college. You're going to keep it and pass it on. What you've learned here will be meaningful for you for the rest of your lives. And I know it was a difficult program, and on behalf of the entire Board of Trustees, I want to congratulate you. Thank you.
Hello. If you can hear me, can you honk your horns? All right. Well, thanks to our IT guys for getting that working. My name is George Evans. I am fortunate enough to be the president of Kaskaskia College, and I'm going to be very, very brief. On behalf of the institution, the Board of Trustees, congratulations to all of our graduates. These two programs that we are celebrating here today are by far some of the most stringent curriculum that we have at this institution. And it's stringent for a reason, because we believe in the product that we turn out. And I would be remiss without recognizing the faculty and staff who have stuck through you guys and with you, and I'm sure that you hated them from times, but I can assure you for the years to come, you will be very thankful for the education that was provided here. So real quick, if you could just give them a clap or a honk to all the dedicated faculty and staff. I kind of like this. I kind of like the horn thing. I would also recognize this fact, folks. I think we are one of the few schools of the 39 community colleges that thought it was important enough to host something in a personal face-to-face fashion. And Julie Obermark, the dean of this program, and Mimi Puchinski and that crew, they did a wonderful job of putting this together, because we believe that you have busted your butt in unprecedented times and deserve to be recognized. So I wish to thank Julie and her team as well for putting this together. In closing, I think, and the nursing faculty do not know this, but I'm going to read a message to you that I received from a very dear friend of mine, wife, just recently, who suffered a very critical heart attack. And she sent me the message 4 hours after my dear friend had his heart attack. And she said, "George, I just wanted to say thank you. My husband has been in a room full of Kaskaskia College graduates working on him all night, Friday night in the emergency room. The quick interventions have him on the road to recovery, and they saved his life. You have a wonderful program, and the top-notch education is evident when we have seen it in action. I truly believe without the education that KC has provided them, my husband would not be home recovering today. I thank you, and please tell the nurses and the nursing faculty that I owe them my husband's life." So congratulations to you again, ladies. But in the end, that's really what these folks do here, life and death situations every day. But it's hot. I'm done. Graduates, congratulations. You deserve this. Let's move forward and get in some air conditioning. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
With every group and every graduating class, we have the opportunity to recognize significant achievements of a few folks. So at this time, I would like to ask Sharon Elwood from the Radiology Technology Program and Sharon Shanafelt from the Nursing Program to come forward for presentation of awards.
Good evening. We give out two awards in the radiology program. We're going to start with Most Improved. This award recognizes a student whom we feel has really finished strong because it is quite common to become tired while juggling school, work, and family commitments. We choose the student based on their persistent hard work toward their goal. Her determination has certainly paid off. We feel she is an incredible asset to our profession. The student we chose for Most Improved is Chloe Biaggi. Chloe, could you please come to the podium? You can bring baby in tow. We don't care. Okay, no, that's okay. Go ahead. How old's the baby? A week old? 3 weeks old. Okay. Thank you, Chloe.
We're going to have our step right down here.
The next award is Outstanding Student. This award recognizes an individual that has displayed outstanding academic and clinical performance. Mainly, we choose a student based on character and positive attitude. This year's recipient has stayed the course and shined above all the rest in all aspects. Always eager to learn, always respectful, and always full of compassion. This year's recipient for Outstanding Student is Lauren Armstrong. Congratulations to everyone. You have all worked incredibly hard. I am proud to now stand next to you as a colleague and as a Kaskaskia College alumni. Thank you.
Good evening. I have the pleasure of introducing graduates who have met the criteria for membership in Alpha Delta Nu, which is the National Honor Society for Associate Degree Nursing Students. The three graduates receiving a certificate of membership are, and if you would please come to the podium as your name is called, Daniel Boothman, Congratulations, Daniel. The other student that is being recognized as membership in Alpha Delta Nu that is with us this evening is Amanda McIntosh. As she makes her way to the podium, Amanda is also receiving the award for academic excellence by maintaining a high GPA in all of her nursing courses. And if you know anything about our grading scale, that is not an easy accomplishment. Congratulations, Amanda, for all of your hard work. Another award that is received by a student who is not here this evening is an award for clinical excellence, and that award will be going to Shonda Squibb. Congratulations, everyone.
At this time, it is our pleasure to present the classes. So graduates, would you please exit your cars and line up along the pathway?
Good evening. My name is Mimi Polchinski, and I'm the radiology program director here at Kaskaskia College. I'll be announcing our graduates, and as you come forward, come up on the stage, receive your pin, and stand in front of the gonfalon and get your picture taken, and then have a seat under the tent. Hannah Arnston. Lauren Armstrong. April Betts. Chloe Biaggi. Libby Feldhake. Brianne Hall. Logan Hilmes. Megan Holtman, Taya Cripp, Emily McDonney, Kristen Meskel, Kelsey Morris, Jordan Reinhardt, Sandra Schragi, and Phoenix Shapinski. Congratulations, radiology graduates of 2020. You've worked very hard to deserve this, and we are very, very, very proud of you.
All right, it is my pleasure to present the Associate Degree Nursing Class of 2020. Please come forward. Caitlin Allen. Samantha Alvis. Emily Benning. Danielle Boothman. Natasha Erlinger. Jane Holly. Tasha Hutchinson. Chelsea Johnson. Kim Jones. Lacey Kempfer. Alexis Kors. Amanda McIntosh. Erica Miller. Larissa Peters. Alexis Torbeck. Krista Waters. Sydney Wilkins. Brittany Winning. Marta Zarzeka. All right. Listen, we have a couple students who are truly dedicated because they were in St. Louis today taking boards for radiology and got tied up a little bit getting over here, but we're still going to take time to recognize them. So, Mimi, you want to come on up?
Kristen Patterson. Better late than never. Congratulations.
All right. Graduates, would you please assemble along the front of the drive?
Okay. For the remaining hour, we're just going to ask you guys to stand out there for a little bit. I'm joking. We are going to close up this ceremony, and I have a message for you graduates. And my message is this, is if you pick up a newspaper today, or you look at the news today, or you go on social media today, the world is portrayed as a pretty dark place. Well, I can assure you it's not. Because you, all of you, will provide the light in this world moving forward. You are the light of this world. You have chosen professions where you can bring happiness, you can comfort those in sadness, and make this world a better place. So don't worry about the news. You guys continue to be the light in this world. Congratulations to the graduates of 2020. Let's give them one last round of applause. That concludes our ceremony. In normal times, obviously we are not in normal times, we would have a reception, but I welcome you all to find the nearest air conditioning, enjoy it, and have a wonderful evening, and please exit safely. We don't want to put these nurses to work just yet. Have a good day. Thank you.
If you would stay in line just a little bit longer, they're grabbing a couple pictures from an aerial view. They're not quite done. We want to make sure we get everybody in there. This is historical here to have the outside pinning ceremony. And for all of you who were here at practice yesterday, who didn't think that we would make the time that we said we would, that I said we would, it is 7:20, ladies.